In society, there are a lot of evil people in this world. Some are more evil than others. However, today we'll be discussing the bottom of the barrel, the one who tried to poison her whole community. If you knew anything about crimes, then this was a hit. At the time, this was the most talked about case in all of Japan, and it even being relevant in some parts of the US. However, before I get to talk about how Masumi Asahi, a normal woman, tries and almost succeeds in killing her entire community, we have to start from the beginning. She was born on July 22, 1961, and was a mother of four. This was one of the reasons why she became so well known, because no one expected a regular person to do such a thing. After the event, lots of copycats tried to follow in her footsteps, resulting in more deaths. The story begins in 1998, when she put 1,000 grams of a poisonous substance called arsenic into a pot of curry that was served to everyone at the event. It killed more than 4 people and injured 63 people. And even one of the victims was the president in Japan at the time, who shortly died after consuming the deadly curry. The investigation took place, and people pointed out at Masumi. Multiple people claimed that she was seen next to the curry pot, and they believed that the reason that she did this was a post that she can get back at her neighbors for treating her like outcasts. Still though, no one had clear evidence to convict her until she was found out having easy access to arsenic. Due to the fact that her husband was working with it in his job, police finally arrested her after they found the same chemical in her house was the exact same found in the curry. She had denied these claims, however, and that's a claim that she has still made prominent today. It didn't help while also in trial, she was also convicted of insurance fraud and evidence linking to 3 other attempted murders. She went to trial, and in 2002, she was sentenced to death. However, a 2006 court case upheld the death sentence, while making her have more than 25 years. To this day, she's still trying to appeal to the Justice Court. And as recently as 2020, she has tried to repeal it again. Thanks for watching this very short video. And in this part, I'll explain my access on YouTube. I don't know when this video is going to come out, but every time I'm writing the script, it's been around a month since my last video upload. This is mainly because I lost motivation and I had no video topics to discuss. However, videos should be up and running now because as you should notice, I got a new PC after the last one broke. However, like I said, I don't make any promises, so yet we shall see what's ahead for the future. Thanks for watching once again. I don't know why I said that, but yeah, I'm done with this stupid ass video.